Hello, welcome everyone. Trees are vital. As the biggest plants on the planet, they give us oxygen, store carbon, stabilize the soil, and give life to the world's wildlife. But have you ever heard of a tree which produces less oxygen and more carbon dioxide? Drying up of water bodies? Making land infertile? Prosopis juliflora or Karivelam tree is a species native to West Africa and was brought to Tamil Nadu in the 1960s to be used as fuel wood. But later it has become invasive, which means tending to spread very quickly and undesirably harmful. Its impacts are invasive species through abundant seed production, depletes water table through root development, reduce soil fertility or makes the land infertile. Allelopathy, it negatively influences the germination, growth, survival and reproduction of other organisms. The plant is such that no other species can coexist with it, and it has already caused drying up of several water bodies in the state, adding to the woes of the water-starved state. The Prosopis juliflora species is a biological nightmare. According to the report by the Ratnam Saroja Trust, an NGO which works for environmental issues, Prosopis juliflora tree absorbs more than 4 liters of water to obtain 1 kilogram of biomass. It cannot even shelter birds as it produces less oxygen and more carbon dioxide. If it does not have sufficient water, it begins to absorb groundwater. And if there is no groundwater, it starts absorbing humidity from the surroundings. It can also turn the groundwater poisonous. In 2013, about 10,000 Prosopis juliflora trees in Madurai were found to be the major reason for water scarcity and depletion of groundwater level in the city. The Madurai Municipal Corporation banned cultivation of Prosopis juliflora on the lands. In August 2015, the Madurai bench of the Madras High Court also asked the state government to form a committee including the Chief Secretary, Forest Department and Public Works Department secretaries to structure a plan for the eradication of Prosopis juliflora trees grown on the riverbeds and other areas in the southern district of Tamil Nadu. The report also states that Prosopis juliflora seeds have been making inroads into government land, which includes irrigation tanks. The solution the report provides is that it should be uprooted instead of being cut or cleared. If it is cut, these trees have the tendency to grow back faster. TN government has passed an order to uproot thousands of trees to prevent water bodies from drying up and to prevent infertility.
Want to know more about these topics? Please follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.